Hi, welcome to HardReset.Info. In front of me, HP OfficeJet Pro 9 and 12, and now I'm gonna show you how to restore factory settings on this device. First, you should open the control panel and click on the settings button. Afterwards, scroll down and here choose printer maintenance. Then scroll down and click restore. Afterwards, click restore factory defaults, click continue, and wait a while. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Like this video and bye. See you.